Browsing the web. Here we've moved the Droid to landscape position to show you the speed and the look of the browser. Let's open the browser and check today's news. It's a full HTML web browser, and you can zoom in and out of the page with just the touch of a finger.